What's that noise, Penelope?
Oh, that? That's just the local crocodile. There he is now.
Hey, it looks like he has some parts that Reader could use on our boat. Looks like he's in a bad mood.
He usually makes that noise when he's hungry. Hey, if you feed him, he might give you one of the boat parts we need.
That's an idea. What does he eat? Some fruit or tossed salad?
No, Sam. You're gonna have to jump in the river and catch the kind of fish that he likes.
Oh, joy.